It's party o'clock, my man. Let's get it on!
Blocks away. We should hit that up too. See you there. Dude, what happened?
What does it matter?
Shh. Meet me for a run.
I'll come.
You hear that? Even Manning's gonna show. See you there.
Getting on your nerves. I know a killer spot we can shred. Not far. Just head up when you've done your thing. I'll see you there, man. Later.
Get yourself over to the Longhorn and try to get there in one piece. Later.
not sure where I'll be.
Man, some heavy hitters just rolled into town. I heard they got fat stacks.
No thanks. Sounds like trouble.
Yeah, man. You never know who's really behind all that. Especially with these outlaw dudes tearing up the streets, man. Could be anybody.
Even our new friend here. Or Spike's man crush, Magnus.
Hey, don't be kidding about that. Wrong person hears and we're all on the hook.
All right, let me tell you about Magnus, right?
Don't. We've all heard it 1,000 times.
So, who's in for the Longhorn?
Who ain't? How about I give you a head start, Spike, so you can practice?
Suck it.
What? See y'all there.
Something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We wanna get to Magnus. We gotta show him we're worthy. We smash that legendary run of it, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
Take care of him.
Let it go, Robin.
I know. I think we can show these guys.
Thought for sure by now you and Spike would be getting matching tattoos. Oh, place is dope, right? Oh man, I'm starving. Where's my goddamn pepperoni? Stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver. Well, it's only a couple hours old. There's some people in town you've got to meet. They call themselves Risky Devil. Man, I've seen them head out with body work, taped up, zip tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm, like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, wanna hold me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You gotta get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
To show you, but it looks like I might be a bit late.
To Edward 24, I need to run a party both ways, over.
Roger 24.
Yeah, I'm gonna be late.
This is your vehicle?
Yes.
License and registration?
I just got pulled over, man.
Sir, get off your phone.
Officer, I didn't realize how fast I was going.
That's what a speedometer is for. License and registration, I'm not asking again.
Okay, I think I got me a live one. I'm gonna have to go.
Out of the car, now.
Okay. Here's my license.
To Edward 24, 1199.
Roger. Unit response.
Let me see your hand.
Chill, bro.
Out of the car.
I'm gonna lie low for a bit. I think I might head off to the garage or something. There's way too much heat on me, man. I'll catch you later.
And it's all good.
There is making my life difficult. I'm gonna try one last shred and then I'm calling it a night. Let's meet up and do this. See. see you soon, man.
But he's got a whole lot of sex with them.
You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Manu comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shot.
Later. Rob, Mike's heading over. Said he had something for me.
You want to hang out too? Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed. Don't worry. I am going to string that one out as long as I can. Okay, I'm out. Laters. Mike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you will get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.